As a scientist, it's very much hard work, but it's also very much about using your imagination. Part of the fun working with enzymes is that you know that you're working with something which is natural, like came from nature, and you can safely add it into different food applications by applying the right knowledge. You work around it and you play with the topic and out comes the ideas. When I first heard Imagine With Us, I thought it was spot on because this is actually what it's all about. It invites our customers to explore what we could do with enzymes in the food industry. So try to come with me over here and I'll show you some of the benefits of using enzymes in bread making. What we have here is actually testing how we can add back fibers into normal white flour bread and still keep the health and nutrition effects from the fibers. Using enzymes, what we can do is we can manipulate the fibers in, for instance, bread, so you can have a better uptake of the fibers, so you'll have a health and nutrition effect. Enzymes is actually active proteins. What makes them active is that they can form a structure, and that structure will catalyze a reaction that will not happen if the enzyme is not there. We are constantly developing new enzymes within the labs, and the knowledge we gain on enzyme use in bread making, we can actually leverage that into juice, and you can even leverage that into brewing because it's the same substrate. You can just imagine what you could do with health and nutrition with working on the same substrate then. It's just about imagining what you can use the enzymes for.